7 by 12 hours. Now another question is 28. It is also same, so you have to try. Okay. In one day, a rickshaw puller earned ₹137 one by two. Out of this money, he spent 56 three by four on food. How much money is left? So same process. Total earning in the rickshaw puller in one day and spent on food. So how much money is left? So you have to minus here. Okay. Now the last question is 29. A piece of wire 2 3 by 4 meter long broke into two pieces, and one piece is 5 by 8 meter long. How long is the other pieces? So first of all, total wire is means total length of the wire 2 3 by 4 meter already given in your books. Now that you have to cut in the two pieces, so one piece is already given. Suppose that two student is given 20 rupees, one boy is given 8 rupees. So all of you know that the another boy is given 12 rupees. The same process is here. The total wire is 2 3 by 4 and one piece is 5 by 8. So another piece is, so 2 3 by 4 minus 5 by 8. So you have to change in the mixed fraction to improper. 11 by 4 minus 5 by 8. So 22 minus 5 by 8. So 17 by 8 is equal to 2 1 by 8 meter. Okay. So all the chapter 5 fraction, it is completed. So all of you complete this question 22 to 29. Okay. Thank you.